They're knocking my socks off in this country.
This elderly man just like plummeted off the side of the trail.
The moment we've all waited for. It's taken us all day.
I'm in the airport in Osaka, Japan. My brother's not getting here until 8 p.m. and I need to waste so much time. I've just spent the last 2 hours reading about plane crashes, which was educational and I learned a lot. This airport really sucks. I'm just feeling really overwhelmed by the Japanese culture. But I'm gonna put my bigger leggings on and my contacts in.
That flight here was like the worst thing I've ever experienced.
But I'm gonna stop complaining. And I'm just gonna do what Natalie does. I'm gonna make a list what I wanna do today. Step two, hydrate. Why do masks not fit? I don't know.
You guys wanna see where I am? I'm gonna, like, somebody's gonna call security on me.
Step one, contact. Step two, hydrate. Step three, hair in a bun. Out of my face, please. So there's this place called the Aero Plaza, which I had assumed was inside through security. However, it was actually just right across the street. All I had to do was get up, and this has everything I want. A short-term nap space, 24-hour cafe.
Bought a pass to this place because the sleeping place was full. I'm hoping I can like plug in here too. I'm charging all of my devices right now. This is really good for me. This is helping my anxiety so much. Well, it's not warm out. It's always summer on the west coast. Fall in love with someone that you don't know. Dance until the morning with our eyes closed. Tonight we're going where the night goes. Maybe we're not in for tomorrow. We did just okay with breakfast. It was definitely oriented toward tourists, but it was the only thing we could find that was really open, and we had to eat yogurt and eggs. And like very normal foods, but for the two of us it was a bit much. The orange juice was really, really good. Would recommend. But we're still hungry, so we got some snackies from 7-Eleven. You're not supposed to walk while you eat, so we will review in a moment. And we're walking to
Ijo Castle.
I'm good.
I'm gonna be hungry by the end of this trip.
That's not a good sound.
Say it again for the vlog.
No, I can't.
Oh.
You're going to cover the name, yeah.
Oh, okay. This is the UNESCO World Heritage Site after all. Also, another thing I learned from my YouTube searching, defamation is illegal in Japan, and you can get sued for leaving bad reviews. Not that we were going to leave a bad review of the Nijo Castle. It's very nice. It's peaceful, historical.
A lot of information.
Lots of signs to read. And right now was the perfect time to visit because there's nice cherry blossom. I think our next objective is to go to Arashiyama. I get my east and west confused, but I think it's west of Kyoto. There's a little bamboo forest that I'm trying to hit, and apparently just some good vibes. So we're gonna go soak up the vibes. Wow, I love this place. I want peach walk. Peach water. Very peachy. Definitively two thumbs up, and we took some candy on the way out. Candy review. Mm. Oh, not a fan.
You give that a half a thumbs up.
Oh god. I like mine.
Mine's aging well.
Aging
one thumb up.
Okay, one thumb up. This one's also at UNESCO.
The bamboo forest.
It is.
No, it's not. But this Tenryuji that's on the way is.
Oh. Okay, so we're going to the second UNESCO World Heritage Site of the day. Give the people what they want. The most beautiful view in all of Arashiyama. Ooh. Moment we've all waited for. It's taken us all day to find the bamboo forest, but
I think we found.
Pickly? Cucumbery?
Pretty good.
And like.
I have to walk over this. This is so cool. Come to this temple. This is where you really have to go. The hike in the woods behind some gate that nobody else is walking down, so.
So
Yeah, and you have way less left.
Hi! We found the ramen restaurant after much searching.
Testing the Yuzu non-alcoholic beer.
Whoa! That's so good. Yeah, it was literally like hidden. That was so cool. And like I just love those little restaurants and like the people who work there are so nice. That ramen just made me so happy. It was so yummy. She told us we needed to slurp more. It was like so citrusy. And I got ramen with soy milk broth, which was really cool. And I really liked it because it was super creamy. We're OTW to our train and we're on kind of a tight schedule, so we're rushing a little bit, but we're gonna make it. It's all good.
Five people on this train.
Quickly need to change into sport mode because currently I'm in a dress and we're about to walk 30 minutes to our hotel in the cold. This is our train, it's one car. Wow, this is epic sightseeing. I was trying to get some sweet footage of you on the moguls, and then you wiped out.
They're so deep.
Storage room. Thank you. Taste test. I just got this because there's a cute little guy eating cookies in front of this cherry blossom trees on it. I like it. He doesn't even care. Swell time in Hakuba, and we're off now on another journey on the public transport system. Wish us luck. Tattoos in Tokyo, weekends in Mexico, still haven't seen the pyramids. Stones, Black Harley Davidsons, sugar and cinnamon, pick up the pieces of my heart. It is. Does it feel cold? Oh, yeah, it's pretty warm. When I'm in my head and feel like I got nothing left, it's easy to forget. There will be days you can't catch a break. The sun is stuck behind the clouds. There will be times when you lose your light, but don't you let it get you down. You're here. The boys are having having a steak lunch today, which means I'm on my own, which I'm not upset about. I'm trying to go to the stationery store though, and I've taken the wrong turn like so many times. I don't know if it's a Google Maps thing or if it's a me thing, but... successfully acquired some stationery. It took me a long time to pick which ones I wanted. Now I think my plan is to go somewhere where I can eat lunch and write the cards. I guess I have to take the elevator. But like, they're knocking my socks off in this country. At Muji, I got this Sakura cake. I had the banana one last night and I really liked it, but I thought I should be a little festive and get the Sakura one. So I'm gonna try it. I just love the layers. Not gonna lie, it has slight Play-Doh flavor, but it's still good. My new shoes that I got yesterday. That was my new bucket hat, my new jacket that I got yesterday, and my new cardigan that I got yesterday. There's a lot of green in this outfit, for better or for worse. Here we are at a vegan restaurant. It looks so good. We're so excited. I think that's the masterpiece.
That's the only one that isn't.
This is the secret stairway that we have to take to get to the vegan restaurant. I don't like the ones in the cones because I don't like the cones.
Birthday cake.
I'm not in the mood for birthday cake. Soda vanilla float sherbet. I kind of want the mint chocolate chip. I don't know why. Review your 17 ice for the vlog.
Three thumbs up.
Is it everything you ever dreamed of?
Worth the wait.
Worth the wait. How's yours?
Delicious.
The station is quite small. This elderly man plummeted off the side of the trail. I feel like I need to explain this scene a little bit because I'm like giggling while also talking about this guy who fell off a cliff, and obviously I would not be laughing if somebody got hurt and he was completely fine. And I think that's like the hilarity of the situation, is that this man just dropped 30 or 40 feet off the side of the trail and then just got up and walked it off and was completely fine. Yeah, back to the video.
And he's just worried. He's like, yeah, well, I have my trusty helmet on. This
was it, where was it? I mean, good thing there were all these plants here. So it was like a slow... How did that happen? I wish we weren't
I'm wondering if
turned the other way.
Pretty much the entire... Did you watch him fall off? Is he looking like...
I missed when he fell off, so I saw pretty much the entire comment.
Higher than the highest point in Singapore. Trees are 700 years old. Strawberry chocolate one and a chocolate chocolate one? How am I supposed to decide? Dude, the channel we rate tourist attractions.
What?
What we just did.
Oh, 8.5 to 9 out of 10.
Does the Japanese man fall off the cliff?
Yes, that was a part of the meeting, for
okay,
sure.
And I'm going 8.5 also.
Yeah, I liked it. I'd give it an 8. I'm a harsh rater. Yeah, but now that I'm thinking about it a little more, like, I really like the temples and, like, the lack of crowds here is difficult to find in Japan.
I agree.
So, it was worth the trip, I think.
Oh, look.
Falling out of my seat. Chocolate squeeze this time. Said we were gonna get ice cream every time we saw an ice cream vending machine.
That's why I said sorry.
It does not seem like drinkable. It says coolish Belgian chocolate, mild bitter cacao flavor. Smooth texture drinking ice to enjoy with one hand. I think yellow is probably the best bet. I hope this works. What? Why are you laughing? Oh my gosh. Whoa, there's a little microwave in there! How long do we think it takes? Oh, 45 seconds. Okay. I'm gonna try my coolish in the meantime. It's like a frosty, but I can't get it out. It definitely was not designed to be had with one hand. I did.
It's frozen.
It's too frozen. My popcorn. I only like salty popcorn. Cut the vlog. There are no trash cans in Japan, so we have to hold on to all the trash. I love Muji so much.
What if we just ate at Cafe Muji?
This is the biggest Muji ever. There's a basement too, wow. Wow!
Good.
It's gonna be bad.
It's gonna be good. We're gonna go across the street and there's gonna be another one in this. I thought the popsicle was a good call.
I actually think it might be infringing on health, like dangerous.
I'm not feeling so good.